How to clean crystals. How regularly do you clean your crystals? Cleaning crystals is a bit of a chore, so most of us don't do it as much as we should. Without being cleaned, crystals stop being beneficial. They store negative energies, which clog them up, rendering them pretty but useless. We all know that crystals have many beneficial qualities, so it is in our own best interest to clean crystals regularly. There are many ways that you can clean crystals. Some are claimed to be better than others, but quite honestly, any crystal cleansing is better than nothing. If you are doing crystal healing, make sure that you clear the crystals between each healing session. Moonlight and sunlight are probably the most common ways of cleaning crystals. Placed in sunlight for several hours, or outside from full to new moon, will effectively clear crystals of negative energy. Salt is another favorite way to clean crystals, either used dry to bury the crystal in, or soaking the crystal in salt water. Use a tablespoon of salt to a glass of water. Don't use plastic containers. Sea salt is best for cleaning crystals. Crystal cleansing can be done by burying them in the ground, back to Mother Earth from whence they came. This can be a slow process of clearing crystals, because there is no rule of thumb time limit. Dowsing with a pendulum, or is a great way to determine if the crystal is cleared of all negative energies. Smudging crystals with sage or incense is a quick way of clearing them, especially between crystal healing sessions. By far the quickest and most sure way of cleaning crystals is with organite, a technology that moves and balances energies. Place a PE bow, or even a Numi protective pendant, beside your crystal or even amidst your collection overnight, and your crystals will be energetically sparkling, ready to play a major part in enhancing your life, and others of course, if you are a healer. Placing crystals near a PE bow or key bow also extends the range of the crystal, as it includes it in its huge balancing energy field. So not only are you cleaning your precious crystals, you are increasing their power as well.